Hello, Dr. Rubenstein here, and we today on Lake Ontario Beach. This is Lake Ontario, one of the five great lakes. We are in Rochester, New York. Actually, we're in Iroquois, New York. And we're going to take a little walk down the beach. It's rather a nice day, but we're going to see what we can see here. So, Lake Ontario. Well, as you can see, even though it's kind of a dismal day, it's still rather nice. I shouldn't say dismal, but cloudy. People playing with their dogs, doing a little training. Head is way over the Iroquois Bay. You can see a couple of sailboats out there. So let's take a walk down the beach and just see what's around. There's some people here with a scooter. Scooters. I believe this is called Durand Beach. Durand Beach. Pretty windy today, actually. Someone's having a picnic over there. And you, of course, can see the remnants of fires on the beach. It's sort of strange, as I walk down the beach, I remember as a kid how polluted Lake Ontario and Lake Erie were. And I can remember a time when you couldn't even go swimming in Lake Ontario. And I can remember nothing but dead fish washing up on the shore. So it's changed a great deal since I was a kid. But then again, I'm 65 and I'm talking about some time period back when I was about 15, 13, somewhere like that. In any case, let's keep walking up the beach. Well, the last little stream we came up to that empties into the lake, I was able to cross fairly easily. Let's see what we can do here. It's a little wider. More people and dogs walking around, taking a look at things. Oh my. This is quite a little stream. You can see cottages down the beach a little bit. thought we must take a look at this. What is this? Oh my. This is a culvert. And it's a tad too deep for me to go into. But we will walk across the road and see what it goes on the other side. That's amazing. And I don't have any boots. Well, let's go over and see where that culvert goes. I may have to come back here sometime with boots on and see what that is like. And just walk up through the parking lot here, across the road. This is Lakeshore Boulevard in Rochester. Well, around it, actually. Let's see if I can get across here without getting hit. Well, success so far. This, no doubt, is where the sluice gate is. My, my, what does this sound like? Wow. Talking about dogs. That's where it comes out, right there. With a big gate on it. Very interesting. Very interesting. So if we were to take that tunnel, this is where it would come out. Yes, sir. Well, we're going to cross the road here and get back onto the beach. We shall pick up on the other side. Well, we're back over on the beach. And someone's yelling. Interesting. there's plenty of parking on the weekends. It is really crowded here, as you can well imagine. Nice sandy beach. This whole area was glaciated, of course. And sand deposits, of course, all come from there. Sort of a concrete plug of some sort. Not a plug, but a stream of some sort comes in from underneath there. It's flowing. Very quiet day. Very quiet. It is a Friday. It is 2 o'clock in the afternoon, thereabouts. So maybe it'll fill up later today and tomorrow. This is our little stroll down Durand Beach on Lake Ontario. I'm going to head out right now and we're going to go and look around at some other spots. We'll pick you up a little bit later. Have a good day.